Good evening. My name is Tricia Lewis, and I'm the interim principal at Middle School East. It is my pleasure to welcome you to the 8th grade award ceremony. I would like to take a moment to welcome Ms. Kim Roski, our Director of Secondary Education, for joining us this evening. Next, I would like to take it also an opportunity to recognize the fabulous staff we have at Middle School East that have spent a lot of time behind the scenes working on putting this event together, as well as right now behind the scenes making sure that everything goes well. So let me just take a moment, Mr. Marzano. The famous Mr. Kassir. Mr. Drops, or Coach Drops, I like to say. Ms. Stewart. Ms. Bundick. Mr. Posey. Ms. Rhea. And Ms. Hickman. And behind all of us right now, we have Miss Christie in the back. We have one of our fabulous counselors, Miss Laura, helping the students get over there. We have Miss Breeze helping with our students over there. We have Miss Malaga, as well as Miss Brossett, working right back here. So let's give a little wave. So thank you, everyone, for your help. And I also want to take a moment to thank the dedicated parents, grandparents, guardians, for all of your support throughout this year. It's also important to recognize the dedicated teachers and all staff at Middle School East for the incredible teaching and learning and social and emotional support that makes middle school so special. So thank you to everyone that's in this room today. Award ceremonies are always one of the most treasured occasions of the school year for myself, because it provides an opportunity to reflect on the year and share the achievements of all of our students. Each student deserves to be recognized for all of their strengths and talents. They also need to be recognized for the contributions they have made to Middle School East. So today is not just an award ceremony recognizing athletic and academic achievements on and off the field, but it's a ceremony that highlights the contributions in service and leaderships that our students have achieved this year. And then to the fabulous 8th grade class back there, I do want to give you some words of wisdom. This is a milestone in this journey that we call life. You have reached this moment by your dedication to succeed and work hard. High school is full of amazing opportunities for you. You were responsible for taking those opportunities and transforming them into meaningful experiences for yourself. When I was at my college welcoming day, and I remember there was someone that presented and said, get involved. Get involved when you get in school. And that applies to high school as well. I encourage you, there's so many fabulous opportunities at high school. Get involved with something there. So, as you leave us very, very soon, I ask you to dream up your next 4 years. I want you to promise me that you're going to dream big and do great things. So thank you, 8th graders. At this time, I would like to welcome Mr. Kassir.
Good evening. It is my distinct pleasure to stand up here today and be a part of this awards ceremony. This ceremony is 180 days in the making, for it's tonight that we get to recognize the academic accomplishments of these current scholars. This group of 8th graders, they have had to endure things that no other group of 8th graders in the 60 plus years of Lance Creuse has ever had to endure. And of all the awards that we're gonna give out tonight, The one award that is missing from this list is the ability of these young scholars of perseverance. The number of obstacles that this particular group of eighth graders have had to endure since their sixth grade, all the COVID issues, learning online, they were able to accomplish great things despite the fact that they didn't have the traditional 3 years in middle school. Often generations look upon the next generation and they'll say, man, I just don't know, they don't have the work ethic, or they don't have this and they don't have that. This group of eighth graders has proven that they can accomplish and they can overcome any obstacle thrown their way. Tonight, the academic awards being presented up here. The first is a celebration of excellence, which honors those students with a 3.7 grade point average or above for the first three marking periods of the school year. The next is honor roll, which recognizes those students who have attained a 3.0 or a B average for the first three marking periods of the school year. Then we have the Presidential Award. The Presidential Award recognizes academic success in the classroom. To be eligible for this award, students must meet the following requirements. Students are to earn a grade point average of 3.5 or higher for 10 card markings, going all the way back to sixth grade. They must also have recommendations from a teacher plus one other staff member. The teacher recommendation is to reflect outstanding achievement in one or more subject areas that reflect the school's core curriculum. The other staff member's recommendation may address any involvement in community service, co-curricular activities, creativity, and achievement in the visual and performing arts. Now I will turn the microphone over to Ms. Hickman, who's our National Junior Honor Society sponsor.
My name is Susie Hickman, and I'm the National Junior Honor Society sponsor. To be eligible for the consideration into the society, a student must have a high scholastic average. This, however, is only one element of consideration. In addition, membership is based on citizenship, leadership, service, and character. These are the cornerstones of membership in the National Junior Honor Society. The purpose of the society is to promote these five ideals. To help lead this group of fine individuals this year, I would like to recognize the executive board and have them please stand. President Sydney Delore. Vice President Isabella Brighton-Beck. Secretary Haley June. Treasurer Liza Terzakian. Abby Messing. I want to thank you for the help and leadership the five of you showed this year. Students were required this year to earn 15 hours of volunteer time. In addition to the recognition of our executive board members, I would like to recognize the following students for going above and beyond with their service hours. These students volunteered 20 hours or more. Please stand when I announce your name. Brendan Brozniak. Isabella Brighton-Beck. Sydney Browning. Levi Coverdill. Sydney Delore. Adriana Dixon. Naomi Geis. Samantha Hotch. Allison Johnson. Ava Johnson, Haley June, Joseph Shedai, Noah McMahon, Abigail Messing, Avery Messing, Madison Schumann, Brandon Stark, Bryce Syska, Liza Tudekian, Chloe Trask, Sophia Vesconis, and Jonathan Reed. Lastly, I would like to recognize one final student, Joseph Shidai. Could you please stand? Joseph was always willing to help when it was needed. He's a perfect example of scholarship, leadership, character, citizenship, and most importantly, service at this time. He volunteered over 60 hours this school year. Thank you. Thank you to the students and staff and administration for helping to make this a successful year.
Good evening. It is my pleasure to announce our award winners. So we're going to try and make this so everybody can see and hear. So what I'm going to do is read each student's name and the awards that they're going to be receiving, and we're going to process them across the stage. I'd ask you to hold your applause until we get a small group up here, then we could recognize the group. That way nobody's clapping over the next person. So if we could do that, we'll move along expeditiously here. First up, we have Rachel Abbott McCune, honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for 3 years in the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Alyssa Allen, honor roll all three quarters and celebration of excellence for her first year. Noah B-Rod, National Junior Honor Society, the Honor Roll All Three Quarters and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Kostin Bleskowski, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence second year and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Lucas Bray, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll, Celebration of Excellence 3 years and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Isabella Breitenbeck, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence 3 years, and President's Award for Educational Excellence. Brennan Basonic, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Lily Brocky, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence, for the first year. Yeah. Landon Brodsky, honor roll, all three quarters. Sydney Browning, National Honor Society, honor roll, celebration of excellence, third year of achievement, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Misha Burke, National Junior Honor Society, and the honor roll for all three quarters. David Shaheen, honor roll, all three quarters. How about a nice round of applause for these students? John Channel, also known as The Voice. You heard it here first, he's gonna be a famous voice actor one day. Honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for the second year. John, you wanna say a couple words? No, he doesn't. Adriana Celia, honor roll all three quarters. Dominic Carracci, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Levi Coverdill, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Evelyn DeClerc, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Sydney DeLore, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Mia DeRosia, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and President's Award for Educational Excellence. Adriana Dixon, National Junior Honor Society. Brooke Durfee, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Scarlett Enskad, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Autumn Fallman, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Sophia Figliolo, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Hunter Foro, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Naomi Geis, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Paige Gorgeous, Honor Roll All Three Quarters and the Celebration of Excellence for the first year. Braden Grix, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Colton Harris, President's Award for Educational Excellence. Carter Herzig, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Lily Hill, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Congratulations to these students. Next up, we have Samantha Hope, National Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and President's Award for Educational Excellence. Tyler Disco, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Jaden Hulai, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Sarah Abrishimovic, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the first year. Morgan Janowski, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Allison Johnson, National Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Ava Johnson, National Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, the Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Caleb Johnson, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Looking good. Haley June, National Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, the Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Ethan Justice, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Zachary Karpinski, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. You're welcome. Kate Kaiser, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, the Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Kaylee Kosalski, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Ryan Koki, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Joseph Chidai, National Honor Society, Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. They're flashing the lights, so we must be out of room. How about a nice round of applause for these students? Continuing on with Amelia Krause, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Anthony Kolchek, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Justin Koulis, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Scott Lake, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters, and the Celebration of Excellence for the first year. Max Licavoli, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Kennedy Lowell, Honor Roll All Three Quarters. Nick Lugerai, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Connor Lumley, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Sharon Martin, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters, and Celebration of Excellence for the first year. Isabella McLeod, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Noah McMahon, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Mila Menendez, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the third year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Avery Messing, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence, for third year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Abigail Messing, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 2 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Riley Miller, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Madison Niebauer, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters. Navir Njoku, Honor Roll, All Three Quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Congratulations to these students. August Osterbeck, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll All Three Quarters, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Adrian Pappas, honor roll all three quarters and celebration of excellence for 2 years. Good job. Helen Perez Guerrero, honor roll all three quarters and the celebration of excellence for the first year. Jaya Peterson, honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for the first year and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Yeah! Ava Phillips, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for the second year and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Julian Price, honor roll all three quarters and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Chase Reed, honor roll all three quarters and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. I can never remember her first name, this one there. Is it Kennedy? Kennedy Richardson, honor roll all three quarters. Peyton Rusin, honor roll, all three quarters. Lily Schaefer, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll, all three quarters. Celebration of excellence for 3 years and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Madison Schoenman, National Honor Society, honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for the second year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Chase Schnoblin, honor roll all three quarters. Zachary Salomon, honor roll all three quarters. Mariana Silva Sanchez, honor roll, all three quarters. Brandon Smith, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll, all three quarters, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Owen Sapchinski, honor roll, all three quarters, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Colleen Kirsten Soto, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll all three quarters, the celebration of excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Landon Start, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Congratulations to these students. Continuing on, we have Lauren Sorgalos, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Dylan Strobeck, honor roll all three quarters. Bryce Siska, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll all three quarters, the celebration of excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Liza Terzakian, National Junior Honor Society, honor roll all three quarters, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Chloe Trask, National Junior Honor Society. You have to bow too now, Chloe. Honor roll all three quarters, celebration of excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Taylor Van Ryandam. All three quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Kaylee Vick, Honor Roll, all three quarters. Sarah Vincent, Honor Roll, all three quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and she's not here, all right. Casey Walczak, Honor Roll, all three quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence, and a great speech on bees today. Ethan Wallace, Honor Roll, all three quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 2 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. So we're going to cut this group short because the other group's kind of short too. So congratulations to you guys. And our last group here, we have Jonathan Weir, National Junior Honor Society, Honor Roll all three quarters, and the Celebration of Excellence for his second year. Love Werner. See, when you have a unique name, you get unique applause. Honor Roll all three quarters, Celebration of Excellence for 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Abby Witsit, National Junior Honor Society. Honor Roll all three quarters, Celebration of Excellence for the 3 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Max Wilhite, Honor Roll, all three quarters, Celebration of Excellence for his second year, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Addison Williams, Honor Roll, Celebration of Excellence for 2 years, and the President's Award for Educational Excellence. Peyton Zosky, Honor Roll, all three quarters. And Drew Swisler, Honor Roll, all three quarters, and Celebration of Excellence for the first year. Congratulations. And that's all she wrote. Congratulations. I'd like to now hand the microphone over to our esteemed athletic director and PE teacher, Mr. Drops, to present the Athlete of the Year.
Thank you, Mr. Mizell. All right, so there's been much questioning and wondering who is going to win this year's Athlete of the Year award. So before we get into that, we're going to talk a little bit about what the Athlete of the Year means. The recipient of this year's Athlete of the Year awards demonstrate many outstanding characteristics such as superior skills in his or her sport, strong leadership qualities, academic excellence, dedication, perseverance, and good sportsmanship. They are leaders in both the classroom and on the court or field. These qualities will serve this student well in all areas of life. So how we do this award is any coach or athletic coordinator, so Mr. Zorowski or myself, and any coach in our school that coaches any sport, and it could be football, volleyball, track, girls or boys basketball. All those coaches get a vote for a player on their eighth grade boys or girls side, depending on what they coach. And we take into consideration all those characteristics that we had just talked about. It was a difficult decision, and it usually is. Every year there's multiple students that qualify either, you know, academically, through any of those characteristics we described, there's usually a handful of kids on either side, boys and girls, where it comes down to, you know, who's going to get it, and it's usually a close vote. So this year, our female athlete of the year participated in volleyball, basketball, and track this past season. The female athlete of the year for 2021-22 is Morgan Janowski. Okay, on to the male athlete of the year. Our male athlete of the year was a member of our eighth grade football team, and he was also a member of our middle school East track team. This year, our male athlete of the year for 21-22 is Caleb Johnson. Congratulations to Morgan and Caleb for receiving this well-earned award. Morgan and Caleb will have their names engraved onto a plaque that is hung outside of our middle school East gym. We would also... Agreed, yes, go ahead. We would also like to thank all the eighth graders who participated in sports at middle school East and encourage all of you to stay involved in sports next year when you enter the high school. Thank you again. I would now like to turn the microphone over to another one of our eighth grade teachers, Ms. Budnick, to present the MSE Eagle Toot Awards.
Toot Award, which is designated to reward students who demonstrate the characteristics of leadership, citizenship, effort, respect, and responsibility. These students are examples of team players who are involved in the total school experience from academics to sports and music. Middle School East teachers hand chose these students for their strong character and incredible work ethic. So as you hear your name call, please come on up to the stage. Our first Eagle Toot winner for 2021-2022 is Naomi Geis. Our next Eagle Toot recipient is Ava Johnson. Next, I would like to congratulate Addison Williams. Eagletude recipient is Chloe Trask. Our next Eagletude recipient is Joseph Shidai. Isabel McLeod. Eagletude recipient is Avery Messing. Eagletude recipient is Helen Perez Guerrero. Next up for Eagletude, we have Jaya Peterson. Eagletude Award for 2021-2022 is going to Caleb Johnson. All right, let's give one last round of applause for 2024. Closing remarks.
Can we get another, a round of applause for our fabulous eighth graders? You've accomplished so much this school year. What I ask of you is to continue your hard work that it takes to get to this point. I want you to remember the dedication that it took every single day in balancing everything that you have going on in your life. This is a great moment to remember how you feel right now. So please remember that, and I cannot wait to see what else you achieve. So at this time, I would like to introduce definitely two special people behind the scenes that have put in a lot of time into this event. So when I say your name, can you please come up? Mrs. Malaga. Birthday girl, Miss Brossett. You can come up. Thanks for your birthday. Thank you. Thank you for coming. Had to embarrass her a little bit. So once again, families, thank you so much for taking the time to come out today. Once again, thank you to everyone and our staff for coming out and helping to celebrate these amazing students. So at this time, this does conclude our awards ceremony. I wish everyone a wonderful summer, and eighth graders, good luck in the fall. Thank you.